You know the thing that gets me about stretch marks is that the number one descriptor is unsightly. How to get rid of unsightly stretch marks? Do you have unsightly stretch marks? What to do about all those unsightly stretch marks? A more accurate descriptor would be ordinary. Do you have ordinary stretch marks? Are you freaking out needlessly about your ordinary stretch marks? Do you really want to try to get rid of ordinary stretch marks? Because it costs a lot of money and, well, I mean, they're kind of just ordinary, so... Stretch mark question number one. Who gets them? Answer, a lot of us. Depending on the age group and ethnicity you're looking at, anywhere from 50 to 90% of the population has stretch marks. If you were to line everybody up in their swimsuits around a pool, every other person, if not more, would probably have some degree of stretch mark. Not just women, but also men and teenagers. Stretch mark question number two. Why do they happen? Stretch marks occur as a combination of tissue stretching and hormonal changes. We often hear that stretch marks are especially associated with things like puberty, pregnancy, obesity, and bodybuilding. What do all those things have in common? Bodies changing sizes. Sometimes when our bodies start growing rapidly, the tissue beneath our skin starts to stretch and actually change structure because it can't produce two key proteins, collagen and elastin, fast enough. Without that key protein combination, our middle layer of skin, or the dermis, will sometimes break in places, and those fibers might show through to the epidermis, or our visible layer of skin. Between those broken fibers, the blood vessels underneath might also show through, hence the red or purplish appearance of stretch marks. More recent research has suggested that the hormonal changes associated with things like puberty, pregnancy, and weight gain contribute to that slowing down of collagen production, which then contributes to stretch mark development. Some studies have also identified genetic components that predispose some of us to developing stretch marks, whether you like it or not. Which brings me to stretch mark question number three. How do we get rid of these unsightly, ordinary stretch marks? The simple answer is, you can't. Or at least not entirely. Particularly with puberty and pregnancy related stretch marks, dermatologists usually reassure patients that they will eventually go away on their own. Those blood vessels showing through to the epidermis will actually constrict, and the red and purplish coloring will fade with time. If you're looking to go out and buy a miracle cure for stretch marks, I have a little bad news for you, which is that scientific research has not found one. See also miracle cures for cellulite. If you look at a number of products for treating stretch marks, you'll probably see a common list of ingredients: vitamin A, retinol, glycolic acid, vitamin C, botanical oils, and vitamin E, all of which some studies suggest might help the dermis repair its collagen production. However, as the Mayo Clinic explicitly states, these products, as well as medical treatments, cannot completely erase stretch marks. That said, in the case of pregnancy, dermatologists would probably recommend that women moisturize their tummies to reduce the potential severity of stretch marks that will develop in those three trimesters. But when it comes to completely avoiding them, ain't gonna happen, even with microdermabrasion and laser treatments. At best, you'll walk away with slightly less visible stretch marks, sure, and also hundreds, if not thousands of dollars less to your name. Statistically speaking, having stretch marks is far likelier than being left-handed. And you know what? I am left-handed and I have stretch marks. And I also have cellulite. And I'm still here. Somehow. If we could just acknowledge that they are ordinary and that they happen to us during all phases of life post-puberty, then maybe we wouldn't freak out about them so much. Maybe we could love our bodies a little bit more. Stretch marks and all.